Hey, you guys, what's up? Welcome back. So we're right where we left off from the last episode. We're right here, and look at the door damage. Look at all those all the bullet holes. So now, just like yesterday, we've got to make our way into this place. What I wanted to do possibly this time was flank around on the upper part. If I can actually find the upper part, because it's so dark and dense in here. So it's off to my left. And there's a hill there that it funnels up. I don't even know if you can get up there. There's gunfire coming from over here. It looks like a salvage. Jeez. That just happened. I think I'm above it now. What's going on over here, though? Psycho buff is worn off. That was from the last fight we were in. Okay, something. Either a vertibird crashed or a nuke went off. I can't. Hold on. What? You're carrying too much. What the heck? Oh, come on, dude. I'm bullet sponging big time. Okay, this is bad. That I probably shouldn't have engaged in that fight. Why all of a sudden? I guess Psycho Buff gives you more carrying weight, but I haven't picked anything else up. Oh, I picked up this rifle. The freezing 10 cryo points, 24, 191. It actually is better than this guy, and this guy here has the same damage, the accuracy is higher on that one. The fire rate was what I was looking for, so let's just drop this one. And then anything else that I'm not actually using? Stalker's 10mm pistol, this machine. Because I'm guessing that's a lot of weight right there. Borderline on the weight seems crazy. Man, my guns do not do a lot of damage anymore. Let's try this. Of course I'm engaged in a fight where I shouldn't be. That guy must be stuck because I keep shooting the same spot. How's it feel getting your arse kicked by a girl? Oh, the junkyard dog. The junkyard dog. Is it ever gonna be light? It feels like the last three episodes since I came back into the world. It's been night the whole time. And I have that night vision stuff on. Oh. Bang. Vertibird, why are you not putting in work up there, man? Give me the crit! I love that part! Dude, I love that part, man. It's fun. Alright, screw these guys. Let's go up this road. Because where we're going is over there. It's hard to see because I actually have a light in my face, so my hair doesn't look as green as it did last time. You need to use a lot of lighting when using a green screen. Bloat fly.
Oh yeah, critical.
I was contemplating not using the green screen for a while. I don't know. I know it looks so good and professional, but man, it's such a nightmare to set up. This does not feel like a better way in than the way I went. Just so hard to see. You guys are giving me a hard time. I'm walking in a pitch black forest with my spotlight on, wondering why they can see me. I know. I'm glad you guys are enjoying this. It's nice to be able to come in here and battle it out a little bit. Oh, that's an awesome little car right there. I want that. Is she getting that thing? Bloat fly! Oh, the bloat flies. Okay. So it's... Oh, there's an overpass! Oh, shoot! That's the upper part, right? I think I can see the sandbags. No, it's 8. What is with the weather? It's so hard to see. Oh, maybe the top is this. It's over that hill. I've got to crest that hill. These are always cool. Hey, there's another thing right there. Something going on there. Nothing I can see, though. 7.
Well, there it is. Vault 95. Let's head inside and find the clean room. That's where we can get this crap out of me body.
True. Man, you know, it's like I feel really dedicated, the fact that I'm doing all this to help Kate out, but it's not easy. It's not easy. Especially being, like, seriously, where is the daylight? So does it say what time of day it is? Stats? Map, that's what it'll say. 2:26 a.m. All right. Okay, where is that? There's right over the top of the bunker is like a platform where a lot of them are hanging out. Remember, they've got the assaultatrons and stuff. I've got to be able to get an angle on these fools. Because down in the forest, I just can't see them at all. Over there, that's evilness, you guys. That's the actual fallout area. There it is, right hey. There. Wow, it's really hidden good. Gunner conscript. That's saying that's 100% shot. Oh, please remove head from body. All right, now, I got the overlooks, but where are the assaultatrons? Down at the front, right? They're at the front of the thingy. They're there, right? Did you guys see Cringy Media at the beginning and thumbs this up? Huh? I am going to go back to last episode and see if you guys did that. Oh, shoot. Assaultatron. Wow, look at that. Oh, she's so good. That didn't even do a lot more on the crit, did it? Oh, it did. She's laying down. Kate, I wish you could use... I know I can give you a gun, but... Then you're gonna... Are you crowding me? Then she would ask for my ammo. I don't know how I knocked her legs out when I actually was shooting her in the head. Whoop! payback for the laser of doom. She's the one. What do I always say? Height advantage, you guys. It's the key. I kind of want to go home, take off this Corsair suit, this one. Take this one off, and go Iron Bowling Ball. I'm just saying. What the? Legendary Gunner. What? They're underneath me.
Contact.
This isn't good. Kate, she went down there? And this isn't good. She's all revved up. No! Kate, why did you have to go down there and let him know we were here? Now it's the laser beam of doom. Get back up here. Come on. You can do it. Kate, take her on. Nothing? I have no AP because I was just running. Outstanding. Kate, go in it! I had to whip out the old pulse rifle there. Because the pulse, the energy weapons are good against robots and stuff. Legendary Gunner. Kate ran down there again. She's down there right now. Shows that there's three left.
You're dead.
No, you're dead. He only has a little bit of health, I thought. Wow, accuracy is not good on this thing. Accuracy's not good on this. And Vats, did you see that accuracy? Now did she? There's still two left. Alright, we'll go to this. Hopefully they're regular people. We can use our pistol. Oh, Kate. Yeah. How's it feel? How's it feel?
Whatever you find, don't forget to share.
All right, whatever.
Whoa, whoa. You hear that?
Maybe they're just turrets. I don't know if I should use this for that turret. Yeah, I should. That worked good. Rocket launcher! Oh, my leg. What? The mutated rocket launcher. Yeah. Me leg is hit. I know. That's what happened. He's coming out now. Oh, she's sitting down. He's mutated. Come on, show yourself. Got some AP points for you here. There he is. Mutated legend. He's right there. Crit! Oh! Critical strike! Dude, that dude, no joke. Get up, Kate. Get up! She's healing. She's fine. Where did Mutie go? Where did Mutie go? Oh, jeez. I really want some daylight. Like, I'm starting to get that, like, what people get in Seattle when it rains all the time. I'm getting that right now. It's like, come on! Mutant Slayer's Missile Launcher. M1C Grand. That might send me over my weight limit. I want to see what that M1C, if it's any better than the one I have. No, it's not. Drop. All right. Come on, Kate. Now the thing is, maybe I think I spent most of my points. I think I might have another point. But I might put it into weight, like, because I seem to be overweight a lot. You know what I mean? Don't say anything. You know what I mean? I don't like to be not be able to pick up stuff. That's the beauty of running with the iron bowling ball as well, because you have a really high weight capacity, and you can, I mean, you can always give it to your follower, but I hate, like, getting it back. Kind of lazy that way, if you know what I'm saying. Hey, you know what I'm saying? So we got to find the clean room for Kate. We're going to flush her system for all of her bad drugs from back in the day in the combat zone. Yeah, we're going to make an honest lady out of her. How deep is this thing going? This is deep. She could look right there as the things go by and count the levels you're going down. This is really far. Because the time, like, you're not usually in an elevator this long. I'm getting a little scared. We might be journey to the center of the earth right now. Journey to the center of the... Okay, I was just about to lose my mind because that was really long. Oh, yeah. And I can take these things out. Kate, are you gonna... She's gonna do it, isn't she? She's gonna walk into him. Okay, so now that we're inside, let me turn off. I didn't have my night vision module on. I thought we stopped last time, and I had my night vision module on. That's why I didn't check it. That's why I couldn't see. Kate liked that. Apparently Kate likes people that lockpick. Something to keep in mind for the future. Turret control. Okay. Might as well deactivate them. Right? Might as well deactivate them. I mean, I don't
may
feel like
well
it...
take a look. Bunch of junk in here.
Hey, a bunch of junk in here! Except for turret control, Kate. You're welcome. Sorry that you have plot armor, but I don't. What's plot armor? Okay, so apparently the gunners are inside. Nasty. Now why? I was suppressed. Why are they here? Look at them all. They're all active.
Run, you commie-loving bastard.
Oh no, is that a super sentry bot?
You cannot.
I'm gonna die right now, aren't I? I'm getting shot while sitting here. Jeez, Louise. They love their energy weapons. I wonder if they're susceptible to energy now. Man, this thing is so inaccurate.
Come on, you stupid bastards. Come on.
Ah, shoot. Oh, really? Of course I'm in the middle of a reload. Kate, a little help? Of course I'm in the middle of a reload when she attacks. This thing is clumsy as get-go, man. It sits really high because I don't have a stock on it. It's got the pistol grip. So that's one thing to keep in mind. This thing does really good against the robot. Oh, that's the... What, he's shooting me with a laser beam? Where'd your face go? Just a simple question. Where'd your face go? Another legendary. Give me that crit. Oh, I just gave him a shave. And he's still... Peek out. Why is that not killing him? He's got zero health left. Dude, that dude had zero health left. Sharp synth right leg. Come on, man. Squirrel bits.
Anything behind that might be useful.
Dead-eye laser rifle. That might be worth a look. Time slows down. No, I don't want that. I don't want that. No, no. I don't want that. I don't want it. Escape. I have to take it and then drop it. Outstanding. Music is slowing. Cram. You take that and cram it. There's a terminal over there.
What the hell happened here?
Well, the gunners came in here apparently and took the place over. Master terminal. This one's tough. Snake keeper?
I'm through.
Yes! Yes. Yes. Hey, apparently, that might be where we're supposed to go, but... I know there's at least two more down there. The way, Kate! I did not see. There was a tripwire, wasn't there? As soon as I was walking in there, I'm like, there's something wrong with this situation. But it did show up, these two down here, and at least one more that way. I did not see. There's the tripwire right there. There's a second tripwire in there. Here's the first one. I guess it blew up. So, lavatory, showers, residential. This is nasty area. What the? Jangles? Why are you sitting there? Hey, Jangles is watching TV.
What?
I'm in my room. I'm a gunner. Ooh, nice bandanner.
That I love.
This is the part of the job that I love. She give me that bandana? Skull bandana. Yeah, it's probably got her lip juice on it, man. I don't want that. I don't want that. Going all terminal on him. Stout!
Nice.
Yes! I've been on a roll with that. Your orders? Oh, this isn't gonna do anything for me. Log off immediately. Wasn't there... Maybe I should be reading that, though. Tech rehabilitation program has helped every subject in the vault deal with the symptoms of withdrawal and cope with the new life. Other hypothesis was correct. Simply no other alternative to individual can recover. Today I will sneak out when all are asleep, open the stash of addictive substances that has laid hidden for the last 5 years. Isolation. Oh. Oops. That's not the one tab. Alright, so this is... We're not in the right area, but this is like a medical bay here. Oh, go ahead and open whatever door you want there, Kate.
Look at all these chems. Psycho, jet, hell, it's all here.
Where?
Why would there be a stash in this vault? Unless, oh, vault tech, those animals. Experimenting again, I bet.
Where did she see all the chems at? I need some of those. I mean, I should dispose of them. Where'd you see all the chems? So this is the living quarters, you guys. Look at some psycho. Oh, look at this. It's everywhere. Jet. Just chems for days. Nuka cherry. Bobby pins. Wow, dudes. You know what? Kate, don't leave. Don't leave. We're gonna stay in here. So we gotta do a good... No! Okay, well, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna stay in this room because I can't... You can't be rushing through here, right? But look what they did. Like, Vault Tech. You guys see, right? You guys see the whole Big Brother thing, big corporations. The general populace who is relying on these companies to take care of us. Even after the nuclear holocaust, there is... just greed. Pure greed. Yeah, it's crazy. It's something to think about. These game developers design these games. It's like, really, when you're playing it, you don't kind of relate to real life, but wowzers, right? Anyway, you guys, thank you guys for enjoying the Fallout stuff. I greatly appreciate it. Hit that thumbs up if you liked it. Leave me a comment down below. Say something witty. Blame Dan, #. All right, you guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.